are looking to reduce by 8,000 people by the middle of the year. Three quarters of that will be contract labor, and the other quarter will be mine labor. And we think that our turnover of mine labor will account for those numbers. To get from 8,000 to 10,000, we think that if the current labor turnover rates remain, then by the end of the year we would have reduced a further 2,000 people. And we don't want to do this irrationally. We need to retrain and move our own people to put them in place to take over what the contractors are doing. And that's why we haven't gone through an urgent bloodletting, but rather a controlled exercise.